Or it's the dash slash. Alright, slice through foes with X as long as there's open space behind them. I understand, space them, leapfrogging them. Apparently it still hurts me, so it's not super useful then. But these potions work now. Just nice in certain circumstances like that where I can use it to move around more than I would otherwise. Still can't go through. The other potions back there, but pop finals. There you go. I grab Boss Hammer. Steamroll HM. I understood the action. Didn't need to point out. Okay. The other one did a whole blitz thing afterwards, so I thought doing that. Sorry. I was curious if he's still in defense mode, so. Why they look funny other than because they normally poison me. Just apparently it's like these ones don't get to look funny. I was trying to get to that pushing thing that worked. There we go. Now all we're gonna do again. Thank you. those for? Just every level and restore more HP. Awful. Done here. Having the extra is nice. Tried to hit him from the side, but not as fast as I thought he was gonna. Oh, man. get him to stop. Wide enough oomph. Was rather underwhelming. Didn't even get to the room back there. get the ult there. That's just bad. It sucks not having any sort of attack boost of any kind. Not doing well. Suck. Why the freak was that about? He put me behind everything so I couldn't possibly get out. I know, freaking loud. keep forgetting that they're invincible while they're jogging. Crying out freaking loud. This is the worst run ever. Apparently, I don't like Spectre Knight much. Because I still need to the next key part. Everything hurts so much. Twice before I have to retreat because it takes so much damage. Need counter to grab that. Game. since they can't afford anything. They can actually get to some health things, having the plus one from that helps a lot. because I can't really get much done. Those two are easier than what we can do, but... Which dash skill didn't really do too much extra than if you were in a weird position where you couldn't, for some reason, just take the person out and move, but you need to jump across them, but... then do extra damage or take less damage or anything else for it to really be that efficacious. Biggest thing was that I could hit people with shields because I basically cut through them. That was about it. Movement step.